Yo, what's going on, Marvel fans? This is Infamous, and today we're diving into Marvel's Avengers, and we have some brand new information from the most recent stream. We have MCU suits coming to the game, and much, much more when it comes to that content. So I want you guys to go ahead, leave a like on this video, share the video out, hit the subscribe button, and be in the loop for everything Marvel's Avengers. And I know you guys are ready, so let's go ahead and dive on in. As first, we do have information about the brand new patrol mode, which can feature four different players jumping into an open area. You can grind, you know, your activities, you can grind objectives, you can grind your levels, you can do whatever you want. If you want to grind gear in here for 4 hours, you can do that in this game mode. It's an open area for you to do that, and they're actually working on this right now, and they said development is going really good, so we could see this in the next couple weeks, which is really, really awesome, because this game is going to need that content back to back to grow the player base and, you know, deliver that fun content that we do know and love. Next up, MCU suits are coming out next week. In a couple days, we're going to see our first MCU suit. Now, I'm actually really excited about this because this could possibly relate to two different scenarios. One could be the Endgame Hulk, which we did do a video on here on the channel. You guys can check it out and see what that looks like. MCU Hulk, Endgame Hulk is coming to Marvel's Avengers at some point. They could reveal that costume, that MCU costume. Or because we do have the Red Room going, and of course Black Widow movie is coming out short in a few weeks, we're gonna have a Black Widow costume. Now, of course, it's going to only be one costume. It could be any of her costumes, as Black Widow has a ton of options, but I think they're gonna deliver her white snowsuit, her white suit from the Black Widow movie, because it is a pretty iconic suit for the movie so far. So I would be super excited to see that suit, especially with her having the upcoming movie. But I could see them go ahead and defaulting to the Endgame Hulk suit, as it already has been leaked. Again, if you want to check out that video, it's on the channel. I'll have a link in the description, or I'll put it up in the corner for you guys to check it out. Also, guys, guess what's coming to the game? Weapon skins. Weapon skins are coming to the game. This is hype. This is juicy. This is amazing, because this could deliver some awesome kind of shields to Captain America, brand new weapons to Thor, like Stormbreaker. Now, I don't know if they could put like the big Stormbreaker in the game, because the swinging effect, and you'll have to change a couple things. They may do the shorter version of the Stormbreaker, which I'm not sure if anyone in this thread posted an actual picture, but I'll post it on the screen for you guys, the smaller Stormbreaker, or even giving us the gold version of Mjolnir. We have the standard Mjolnir from the game, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's an amazing hammer, but it'd be nice to have a couple different changes. Even something closer to this version of Thor here would be awesome, and I'm really guessing we're going to get different versions of Cap shields, different guns for Black Widow, and things like that, you know, different, you know, Hawkeye bows, different swords for Hawkeye. That would be dope. There's many things you could do. Not to mention, this could also play an effect with other DLC characters that we'll be getting in the future as well, like Black Panther, Falcon if we get him, and many other characters. So that's freaking awesome. That's one thing I am excited about. So it says right here, there was a question during the livestream event, will we ever get weapon skins? Will we ever get those? And of course, Phil Theron, who is the main man when it comes to Marvel Avengers, said yes, it is coming to the game at some point. We do not know when, but it is coming at some point. And last but not least, we have to dive into the facts here, right? Of course, we just got the Tachyon Anomaly, which you can play with a combination of any four of the same heroes. That being said, we have the Red Room Takeover next, which is in a couple days. It's just in a couple days. I am hype about it. And again, that's going to introduce some of those MCU suits right in the game. This is going to be an awesome update to come. I can't wait to see what they reveal. Either it's going to be Endgame Hulk, or possibly, again, my thought is going to be a Black Widow costume, her Snow White costume that she wears in the Black Widow movie. But let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Do you guys enjoy this news update? Are you hyped for it? Is Marvel Avengers feeding you content that you want to hear? Let me know in the comments down below. Thank you guys for watching. This has been your boy Infamous, and I am... Help!